Drug resistance is a fundamental determinant of treatment failure. Pentavalent antimonials have been used successfully worldwide for the treatment of leishmaniasis since the first half of the 20th century. Re-evaluation of treatment guidelines for old and new world leishmaniasis urgently needed.
This article was authored by Alicia Ponte-Sucre, Francisco Gamarro, Jean-Claude Dujardin, and others.